Narito ang latest update natin sa paborito niyong tambalang Francine Diaz at Seth Fedelin.
Thank you so much! Yay!
Arby, thank you for making her look pretty.
Belated happy birthday.
Thank you, Sir Deo. Thank you, Dreamscape. Thank you, I1 TFC. Thank you, Star Magic. Thank you. We are all grateful dito po sa Terrace Manila. Hi, LMT.
The phenomenal Dirty Linen, Seth Fedelin and Francine Diaz! Grabe yung one year yung boss! Alright.
At ngayon, leading man na leading man.
Seth Fedelin!
Ayun po, excited ako, siyempre nito, pasalamat ako ay sila si Diego, ay si Derek Loren, nandito sa Dreamscape. Kasi after Dirty Linen, meron na naman kay Contracture. At siyempre, looking forward kay Derek sa lahat ng cast dito. Sure ako, mag-enjoy tayo at maganda to. Gagawin natin yung best
match. Of course, my favorite. Personal favorite, Chin. Francine Diaz.
First of all po, thank you, Sir Deo and Derek Loren. And I'm very excited po na maka-work si Director kasi if I'm not mistaken, you're friends din po with my friend si Noel. Kaya I've heard a lot of good things about you po, kaya excited ako maka-work po kayo.
And anong kinain po ni Noel Comia Jr. about Director?
No, kasi nakikita ko po parang super strong ng friendship nila and the way na nagko-collab sila sa mga ideas kapag may projects sila together. So, isa po sa mga dream ko makatrabaho ang director si director.
Wow.
And I'm very excited din po na sa mga makakasama namin. First time ko po actually makasama sila Daniela, si Kyle, and Jeremiah. And I'm very happy po kasi and feeling blessed kasi after Dirty Linen meron po ulit Fractured. So, we will do our best po and thank you
when you say much. After, ibig sabihin tapos na yung shoot nyo.
Opo, after yung shoot meron po. Airing
talaga ng number one sa Ivan TFC
yes,
ngayon.
Yes, thank you po mga ka-dirty!
Ang kaling-kalinin! Ang